sins of the lost, a perfect says in there that a perfect man never had sinned, but he died for us so we could be saved.
That's right.
And done. You ought to remember that.
Yes.
Because God died for us.
Right. Amen.